We often hear about the health and education disparities felt by families in the Twin Cities, and the Southside Family Nurturing Center is on a mission to change that. And this Sunday, you can support their work. And here to tell us more about the center's fall benefit at Surly Brewing is Julie Ellefson. Julie, thank you for being here. This is such an important topic. Disparity for children, especially of communities of color, is a big, big topic, isn't it?
It is. We're hearing a lot about it in the legislature. It's in the news. It's a discussion that there's a lot of debate about.
And this is what you guys focus on, and this is what you do really well, right? Tell us what you guys do.
It is. So our program is a dual generation program, and our focus is to provide trauma-informed services to families at highest risk in South Minneapolis, particularly in the Phillips neighborhood. We provide therapeutic early childhood education for 26 to 28 preschoolers, mm-hmm. aged 15 months to 5 years. And then simultaneously, we're providing home visiting services for all of those families.
And you're seeing much success, aren't you, after all these years?
We are. We're seeing success. Despite the challenges that families face when they're living in poverty and oftentimes dealing with current traumas, mm-hmm. Most all of our families have experienced trauma in their history, but they're also oftentimes currently experiencing trauma.
So important to get to these kids, especially when they're young, because they're behind sometimes up to a year and a half.
Exactly. When they enroll with us, which can be as early as 15 months, sometimes we're already seeing many months of delayed development and inconsistent with their age. And so, but we're seeing for most children, over 80% of the children we are able to serve, mm-hmm. we see a year's improvement in development over a year's time.
That's awesome. And so this Sunday you have a benefit that people can come to if they want to help.
We do. We would love people to come and join us. We know this is sort of a late invite.
Yeah.
But there are certainly other ways to get involved at Southside. We love visitors, and that gives us a real opportunity to share what we're doing and see kind of our mission in action.
Absolutely.
And yeah, so visit our website, visit Southside if you can in person, and join us on Sunday if you are
all able. Right, let's tell everybody all about that. You can find all the details about Sunday's benefit for the Southside Family Nurturing Center on our website at care11.com.